Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel. Today, finally mag-unbox na po tayo ng ating item. Ito yung Logitech C310 HD webcam. But before anything else, I would like to say thank you very much to Trip na Trip YouTube channel for making this video possible. I-visit nyo po yung channel niya and please subscribe to him. And thank you so much in advance. Alright guys, kung nagbabala kayo bumili nito, this is it guys, this is for you. I-unbox natin siya and i-try na rin natin para mabigyan natin ng a little bit review. And kapag ka-decided na kayo bumili nito, ilalagay ko yung link sa description. I-click nyo lang para mag-direct kayo sa Lazada for this item. Alright guys, without further ado, let's do the unboxing. Alright guys, ito yung kanyang packaging from Lazada. And as always, kapag ka mag-unbox kayo, laging gagamit ng scissors. Okay guys, medyo malaki pala yung kanyang box. And ito yung kanyang pinaka-box. Sa harap, mayroon nakalagay Logitech C310 HD webcam. And sa likod, yung kanyang mga some features. Ayan, basahin nyo na lang po kung gusto nyo po, i-post nyo po yung video. And sa gilid, ito yung kanyang mga main features. HD video calling, 1280 by 720 pixels with recommended system, HD video captured up to 1280 by 720 pixels, photos up to 5 megapixels, software enhanced, built-in mic with noise reduction, high-speed USB 2.0 certified recommended, and universal clip fits laptop or LCD monitor. Alright guys, i-unbox na natin siya and let's see what's inside the box. Are you ready, guys? Okay, guys. Sa loob, meron kayong makikitang some manuals kung paano siya gamitin. And mga information. And guys, mukhang medyo mahirap siyang tanggalin at kailangan natin gupitin yung kanyang pinakakarton. So, I suggest gupitin nyo sa likod para hindi nyo matamaan yun. Hello guys, nasira yung ating gunting. I am so sad. Itong gunting natin na to, 1 year na to sa akin at marami-rami na tong na-unbox. At dahil dyan, papalitan ko na siya. Tabi muna natin to and wala tayong choice. Sirain na lang natin yung box. Alright guys, ito yung ating Logitech C310HD webcam. Yung kanyang cord ay USB cord siya. And yung kanyang wire is medyo mahaba siya. And guys, ito yung kliniklip sa inyong mga monitor para ito is isasabit nyo sa inyong monitor. And I believe ito yung kanyang microphone. And ito yung kanyang pinaka-camera. And there you have it guys, that is our unboxing of Logitech C310HD webcam. And as I promised, itetest natin siya at para mabigyan na rin natin siya ng a little bit review. Alright guys, napakadali niya lang gamitin itong kanyang pinaka USB. Ipla-plug and play nyo lang po sa inyong computer and once na plinag nyo tong USB sa inyong computer, automatic na yon. I-install siya ng inyong computer at after yun ma-install, pag nag-successfully install na tong Logitech webcam nyo, pupunta lang kayo sa website ng Logitech, tapos i-download nyo yung kanyang pinaka-software, yung kanyang webcam software, and kapag ka na-download nyo na yun, install nyo sa inyong computer, and after nun, madedetect na nung software automatic kung anong model yung inyong Logitech. Then after nun, kapag ka nag-successfully install na yung software ng Logitech, pwede na kayo mag-capture ng picture or ng video using your Logitech C310HD webcam. And itest na natin siya para makita natin ang kanyang video quality. Hello guys, right now guys, ginagamit ko na yung ating Logitech C310HD webcam and ito po yung kanyang quality video and yung ating audio po ay nanggagaling po mismo doon sa Logitech C310HD webcam. So yung built-in microphone niya, ito po yung kanyang quality ng kanyang audio and ito rin yung kanyang video quality. And guys, dito sa kanyang software habang nagre-record kayo, meron ditong controls. So habang nagre-record kayo, pwede kayo mag-zoom. So kung i-zoom nyo, ayan, habang nag-record, pwede nyo i-zoom. Ayan, tapos pag nag-zoom kayo, meron din up and down. Ayan, so kung makikita nyo yung ating skin, ayan, meron tayong pa-poreless na skin. Ayan. So pwede rin siyang i-right and left habang nag-record. And yung kanyang pinaka-zoom in, ayan po. Yan yung kanyang pinaka-zoom in na video quality capture. And ibalik na natin sa kanyang pinaka-zoom out. Ayan. So right now guys, ito yung kanyang pinaka-widescreen capture ng Logitech C310HD webcam. And guys, itry naman natin tong ating BM800 habang nag-record ng video using the Logitech C310HD webcam. Alright guys, right now guys, ginagamit pa rin natin yung Logitech C310HD webcam. And this time, kung maririnig nyo yung ating audio ay nanggagaling dito sa BM800 microphone. So ayan, kung maririnig nyo po, napipick up niya yung kanyang sounds. At bali guys, kapag ka magre-record kayo, napakadali lang. So ilo-launch nyo yung inyong Logitech software. Tapos bago kayo mag-record, pipili kayo ng microphone kung anong gagamitin nyo. It's either ba yung manggagaling sa Logitech HD webcam or kung pipiliin nyo yung inyong microphone na BM800. Bali nakakonect yung ating Logitech HD webcam sa ating computer. Tapos itong BM800 nakakonect din sa ating laptop or sa computer. Ayan. So ito yung kanyang quality ng kanyang video recording, and at the same time, ginagamit ko yung ating BM800 condenser as a microphone. And guys, kung balak nyo naman gamitin tong Logitech HD webcam na to at ang inyong content ay mga pang gaming. Di ba guys, usually kapag ka gaming yung inyong content, yung inyong screen ay nilalagay nyo sa isang part sa corner ng inyong screen. So, gagawin natin siya. So, ito yung makukuwang quality nyo kapag ka ginamit nyo siya as a gaming webcam. And guys, no information lang, para magamit nyo tong HD webcam na to, ang kailangan nyo ay ito, what you need is Windows 7, Windows 8, or Windows 10, or mas higher pa. Kung para naman sa Mac, kailangan nyo ng OS 10.10 or mas mataas, or sa Chrome OS. Tapos ang kanyang basic requirements, kailangan meron kayo at least 1 GHz, 512 MB RAM or mas mataas pa, and at least 200 MB hard drive space. Tapos meron kayong internet connections and USB 1.1 port or mas higher, ang recommended is 2.0 version. Tapos guys, for HD 720p video calling naman, ang kailangan nyo at least 2.4 GHz Intel Core 2 Duo, at least 2 GB of RAM, at least 200 MB hard drive space, USB 2.0 port, and 1 Mbps upload speed or mas higher. Tapos 1220 by 7020 screen resolution. Ayan, kung gagamitin nyo siya for streaming or video calling. Ayan po. And for me, no guys, para sa akin, for my own opinion, para sa kanyang price na 1,563, gustong-gusto ko siya, and kaya ko siya binili is gagamitin ko siya pang live streaming. And soon, itetest natin tong Logitech C310 HD webcam kapag meron tayong live streaming. And guys, kapag decided na kayo bumili ng Logitech C310 HD webcam, yung link nasa description lang, i-click nyo lang para mag-direct kayo sa Lazada for this item. Alright guys, there you have it. This is our unboxing and a little bit review of Logitech C310 HD webcam. If you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up. Please also visit Trip na Trip YouTube channel, yung kanyang link nasa description. I-visit nyo po siya and please subscribe to him, and thank you so much in advance. Be one of the extraordinary people, subscribe to my channel. I-ring nyo na rin yung notification bell para kapag meron tayong bagong videos like this and everything, manonotify kayo sa inyong YouTube account. And I guess I'll see you on my next video. Bye!